Cassell with the line for St. Francis. Makes the first. Gives the Panthers a 58-49 lead. 38 seconds to go, ending the game. Cassell can make it a 10-point lead for St. Francis if he hits this one. He misses.